Suddenly, Meave's force found itself marching straight towards a Nilfgaardian company. The envoy cracked the seal on a scroll, unfurled it, took a deep breath, and began to read. As the final threat echoed in Meave's ears, the envoy put away the scroll and stood waiting for her answer.
His Excellency speaks true. We Nordlings are barbarians, without exception.
This is savagery! Barbarous! Do attack an emissary!
Army's a waste of time for one like me.
There's not to reason why.
Abelis, to your command.
My lady, your majesty, you must stop this! Company! Forward march!
I'm a wrong say.